Just let me know when you're on it and I'll start. Are you watching that? It doesn't say that you're on though. Yeah. It's like you can see what I'm doing right now. So like you see the screen. It's all blurry. It's this guy. I feel it makes energy from him. So excited of him. He's for suspicious to be injured. Oh no, this man thinks that he can beat me! Okay. Nah, I don't need the bell guide. Yeah. Oh, alright. Oh no. Come on, you CK. I don't even know. I'll be right back. I'm back. Okay. Yay. Did this story go? No. Oh, it's gone. Hey. This man. Nothing there. Chris run, Oh, I forgot I'm new scared. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here. Yeah. Yeah. Ow. Oh. Okay, hold on, hold on. I was away. What was that? He's not even doing anything. He's just standing there. Boom. Alright. He does look like a delinquent. We got gold. Yay! Under construction. Oi, oi! Yay. Oh my god, not even again. when they both think they're going to fight me. Oh my, the one thing I do not like about this game is like they get an invincibility time as soon as they get back up. And it doesn't really help out. Get up. Okay. See the stream real quick. Just give him the... Oh my. Oh. Just like that. Oh, yeah. I finished. Yay. I done did it. Are you still here? Yes, I certainly have shown a bunch of expected victories from the Hooks again. I don't know what you expect from me. So it seems you know how to fight. Why don't you put your skills to the first test mission? All right, I'm trying to finish right one. You can find a friendly enemy this time. Unite your friendly go where I'm from. Nah, you listen to yourself, y'all. See you guys again. Linda! Oh, it's Linda! Hi! Why are you awake at this time? It is like almost 3 in the morning. It is actually almost 3 in the morning. It's 10 for you. Oh, I forgot. You are in Alaska. I was like, wait a minute. So, wait a minute. What? Me to sleep? No. I don't sleep. There's no such thing as sleeping. You're smaller than this. I don't want to hear a kid from you. You're like 3'11". You skip. you're okay, right? We beat you up easily. Oh, so you're up for it then. Oh, not eyes, but I won't see you. Let's fall out. That's what I mean. I'm Ichigo Kurosaki, nice to meet you. Ichigo's such a bad. You two say I messaged too fast, SMH. Oh my god. You're 3.11. I'm just playing. You're like 4.11, let's just put it that way. Or 4.11 and a half. You're like how the weather is. It's 90 degrees out, but it feels like 110. You need more knowledge. No. You need more knowledge. Bipolar? I can't spell. It's Cody! No, you. No, you. There's Kakashi since it's order seen not to mention Sasuke. I'm trying to have a challenge, can't wait to get started. I lost my fight, so I'm just stepping away, so. No, you. Oh, the person possessed the criminal speech probably here. Yeah. Oh, it's Goku, Toriko, and Zebra. Yeah, fun though. I'll go back to the music. Alright, peace out. Always beside when just getting cocky. I'll crush him and meet my hand in my full course menu and process. Ha, Ace, Luffy, and Saya. There's no stopping me now. I'll see you in the final season. Better prepare yourself for the beating of your life. So in Luffy's story, Toriko made it to the finals. So I don't understand, but alright, hey. It has to be different. Okay, yeah. We just gotta go right here. Saya or Goku, man. Goku destroys Saya. Goku would destroy Saya. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I'm just speedrunning this, I don't want to finish any quests. Goku, all he has to do is go God and do the Kamehameha wave. Or even Spirit Bomb. Spirit Bomb. Say, yeah, you're right, he is faster and durable, but Goku destroy him. It was like saying who's stronger, Super Saiyan 4 or Super Saiyan God. blue. It's obviously blue. Kilawa. Really? Say it, not one. You're a turd. I'm a really good people. Oh, there are two of you. Shiro, no. Alright, how's that? A really looking kindness. What a bang. Creepy Pew. I hope I play this. Oh my. Oh my. Why are we playing this BO2? I'd rather play Skilo. Skilo is such a good player in this game. He's actually very, very good. Man threw a rocket launcher out of nowhere. Bruh. It's baby food. You not that hard to beat. Really unrecommend because she is a gag character. Yeah. You're right about that. But Barry. Hey, what's up, Barry? How are you? There we go. Oh my god. Alright. Really? There we go. This man's got a Beyblade. Yeah, he does have a Beyblade. 3, 2, 1, let it rip, wait. Right. Oh, I wonder if I can do it again. Man's got the Beyblade. Yo, I've never used Ryota's, spin that shit. I gotta do that again. His attack is pretty bad. I just got off from watching Huntress. Yeah. It's a good show though. It's a really good show. I actually like it's one of my personal favorites. Yo, he's such a bad character. Oh my god. And who do I see? Killer. Yep, he's in this game along with Gon and Hisoka. Boom! Wash your face and quit. I don't understand. Yes, that's the roadmap. Why would a model police officer like myself ever did it do something like that? You're so easy to understand, this man. I don't think I've ever played with a melee before. I've played with Killua. Killua is such an easy character to use. I can't stress that enough. Cause like, he's cheese. That's what he is. He's just cheese. When it comes to using Killua, you can always win. It's not that hard. Luffy too. I don't know about Naruto. He's a bit difficult to use. Even though my favorite anime, of course, Naruto. But when it comes to using him in this game, it's just pretty awkward. I don't know how to put it in like a better way. But he's not that easy to use. Let's just put it that way. Miss Yonka's detective and should be blessed by see here. Okay, let's get, oh, we're about to get that guy who's, yeah, Nero, whatever his name is. Yeah, I've already played the story of this, like, I've already played Luffy's story. So, I already know what to do. Let me just go ahead and, I'm gonna just go ahead and, I'm trying my best to just speedrun this. Cause you end up unlocking everybody anyways. You can't break through, you can break through, you're just choosing not to break through. But, it ain't hard. It's an easy game to play. Oh my god. We'll just go to the village area. Since it begins. And this game is mainly just flying around to go to quests. I like the game. It's a pretty fun game to play. I mean, I haven't played it in a couple days, but I've been stuck on Pirate Warriors 3. Trying to complete that, you know. Trying to master every character. Who's on your wish? Okay. Don't get me started with the Jump Force wish list. I am definitely hoping for it. Deku, Bakugo, Asta, you know. I mean, we could get a little bit of Fairy Tail action. Even though it's not my favorite, but we could get him. Like, we could get Natsu in there. Honestly, I was just hoping for more characters from each show. Like, instead of just having, like, I don't know why they added Madara in here for Naruto's character, cause like he's not that popular. Like, they would have been okay with adding like Kakashi, and like that would have been fine. They added Madara, and like with Dragon Ball, like I wish they would add like Gohan or someone like hopefully, no, I don't know, but you should get one of them, like, One Piece add, like, Zoro, like, they did add Zoro and Luffy, which, adding Zoro made me so happy, so I can just start cutting people in half, right? Boss, 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 are you listening, boss? I mean, surprisingly, I've known a lot of these shows, I just haven't watched, like, most of them. I just don't know this one, I don't even remember this. I can just always, like, regather. Oh, really? From Penguin Village? Oh. Okay. But definitely My Hero is a must-have in Jump Force. Because, like, you can't really... It won't be... They're a main jump now. Like, they're considered a full-fledged main jump. They're just as popular as Naruto, One Piece, and so on. But I gotta recharge somewhere. This is crazy. I don't remember how to enter it. And this game story plots are long. And I mean, like, really. Really long. I mean, Black Clover. Yeah. I mean, yeah, you're right. Who was that? Trying to think. Who was? I don't remember. Oh, it's Gin! It's Gintoki! I feel like they added a lot more One Piece characters in here. This is it, Boa, Aikinu, Ace, and Luffy. Gintoki's like one of my favorite characters. Also, he's a funny dude. Like, the whole show Gintama is just a funny show altogether. It makes a bunch of references, and the way they try to make lessons in the show is like, it makes no sense. But it makes sense, but the way it sounds just makes no sense. There's like nothing in with it. I realized with One Piece, I finally had a chance to look at the map where the One Piece is actually at on the map. Like, we already know what the island is if you caught up in One Piece. Which I don't know if you watch One Piece, by the way. But I know where it's at, and what I'm just gonna say, this series could have ended like 600 episodes ago. We actually get to fight now, after like a while. That's okay though. Gomu, no. Check out the pistol. My dreams become a Kage, better than Kage I didn't become before. On your escape, you're initiating a super delinquent. I'm going. The way he just said, I am going. If I were a god for Sanders, I'd talk it for him to a school cafeteria menu. Oh, Boa. Alright, but I'm just gonna forgive him, because he's more of an easy... Boa is not an easy target, I tell you that much. She can turn you stone. That's why she's good for support. She turns you straight into stone. Like, and you won't be able to move, so... You have to wait till at least someone hits your Eve, like, a time limit. There you go. I gotta make sure I go and get some plays on. Give him that XP. And surprisingly, Yusuke is not a bad fighter in this game. Alright, I feel like I might use him later on this show, in the series of stream. And this game. I'm sorry if I'm not so energetic with my voice. One, it's what, almost 3 a.m.? Well, it is 3 a.m. And I'm tired, and also try not to wake people up in the house. Bear with me. Need to see some knowledge action. All you can just stand in there. Cupid, get him out. And then I also realized, wait a minute, so this is where he got this is the beginning of Great Ninja. Not really the great beginning. Then again, he also has the markings of Asher, but he doesn't have the six packs. It's fine, after a while the air tends to get thin. A word? Yo, this dude came with a moped! Oh my god. He legit came out with a moped, bro. See what I mean? What? Oh my god. Jesus. Bro, he did a Kamehameha wave! Oh my god, good cheese, man. And then get pulled out of Kamehameha when I'm asleep. But then again, after a while, I can get used to it. Get used to playing with Naruto. It's not all bad. Convinced yet? Sorry, but you're like Mr. Ninja. He bested me. Oh, fuck. He took it. That's no problem. We need to fight Luffy. Let's go. Choose your friends carefully. He's got a lot going on. Can't stop crying. Wow, this is just sad. Cutscene for this. And this is where we need to go. I should recover.
Welcome, mate.
Oh, what's up, Jamon?
What's up? I just came to tell you I'll be back after a shower.
Oh, alright.
Zion.
Yes, you do. You smell bad. I don't even remember where she's from. That's the thing, though. Some of these people, I don't even remember where they're from. Anime-wise. I'll see you later. Alright, bro. he's strong up there. I'm gonna go ahead and stream actually. Might as well do it. I'll just go ahead and finish this battle, then I'll end the stream. So you can watch off where you left off at. Just remember, like, around 41 minutes. Oh, I bet. Well, you know my gamer tag, Brent underscore Yamanaka. Same as my YouTube channel. See you, bro. Nani. Yo, someone get her. Oh my god. Help, help, help. Oh my god. Yusuke's almost dead too. Oh my god. Well, I'm staying away now. Bruh. Alright.